Uncle Jim's JNC Staples Plow Day this weekend, and this is a time-lapse video of the big field getting plowed. At some point in the beginning, the camera fell off the post it was sitting on, and someone was nice enough to pick it back up and set it upside down, so it recorded quite a bit of upside down footage. We were plowing on the ceiling. So I'll edit that and fix it back to the right side up, but I just thought that was pretty funny. I brought with me my 1947 Pond lever steer, and if you're not familiar with that, that is the first model that was ever manufactured or produced by Elmer and Cecil Pond as a joint venture, which became Wheel Horse Garden Tractors. So without the success of this tractor, our wheel horse community might not have ever been what it is today. I had a blast. I kind of was hoping that the tractor would outlast me and I would give up before it gave up, and that's pretty much how it went. I had a lot of fun time. I couldn't compare, you know, running that lever steer versus another garden tractor until I swapped with Uncle Jim and he took a couple passes and I jumped on his 1054. And I was like, man, this is so much easier. But I got the hang of running that lever in the furrow and running a good cut depth, and everything went very well. So I hope you do appreciate this video. I came home with everything I went with. Nothing snapped, nothing broke, no catastrophic failures. I've got to work on my input shaft seal on the transmission. I was dumping oil pretty much everywhere by the end of the day. And I think part of that is that the engine and the transmission are not mated together. The engine's bolted to the frame and the transmission's bolted to the frame, but things flex. And the seal was what took the brunt of the movement. So that's that. I hope you enjoy the footage that I did capture. The camera died about the last 10 minutes of plowing, but it's still pretty cool to see the ground being turned and the whole field getting turned over as a big community effort. There were probably, I don't know, up to 25 tractors on the field at one time. Quite a bit more, you know, in rounds. So a lot of fun. I really appreciate being able to go, and have a good day.